Today we're going to take a look at the Demco 10-inch left-hand, right-hand side, free-backing hydraulic drum brake assemblies for 3,500-pound axles with the galvanized finish. Now these are marine-grade hydraulic drum brake assemblies. They're great for boat trailers. They are designed for use with surge-type trailer brake actuators. These assemblies are a sturdy, corrosion-resistant steel construction. If you notice, the back is they use galvanized backing plates on it. The spring hardware is all stainless steel, and the wheel cylinder is a zinc-plated wheel cylinder. It is a uni-servo wheel cylinder. You can see it has a single plunger design. Now these brakes are free backing design, and what that basically means is it'll let you back up without engaging the trailer brake, even if your actuator is activated. And the way they do that is the primary shoe right here is a riveted fall-away brake shoe that'll only anchor on the drum when the brakes are engaged as the trailer is moving forward. And a free backing design assembly, you can always tell by the primary shoe will be have a D design to it. You can see this one, same way. These are manual adjustment brakes. You need to adjust them right down here where the adjustment gear is. So you just turn that gear and it'll adjust either in or out. And it does require a periodic manual adjustment. Now the mounting hardware to install these, it is sold separately. We do list them on our website. And they're usually listed on this product page as a related product. Now the size on this, they are 10 inches by 2¼ inches. And what that size would mean is the 10 inches is the diameter. That's measured from this shoe all the way over to that shoe. So if we put the ruler on it, there's your 10-inch diameter. The 2¼-inch would be the width of the pad on the brake shoe. There's your 2¼-inch width. They do have a brake mounting flange bolt pattern of 4 lugs, 4-on-4-inch bolt pattern. The wheel size that'll work on these is 13-inch, 14-inch, and 15-inch. And they are designed for axles rated up to 3,500 pounds. So each assembly would be rated at 1,750 pounds. And when they're used both on the same axle, it'll meet the 3,500-pound axle rating. Does include both the driver's side and passenger side brake assembly. And the last thing I just wanted to show you is how to tell what assembly goes on what side. Now, on a new assembly, it'll always have a sticker that'll say right hand or left hand on it. But if you didn't have that sticker, the best way to tell is just look at the length of the brake pad on the shoe. This pad goes from here to here. This one's from here all the way to here. This is the longer pad. This is the shorter pad. The shorter pad is always your primary shoe. That's made to face the front of the trailer. So that'll tell you that this one is for the right-hand passenger side assembly. And this one here is the shorter shoe. And this is going to go this way, so this will be the left-hand driver side assembly. But that should do it for the review on the Demco 10-inch left-hand and right-hand side free-backing hydraulic drum brake assemblies for 3,500-pound axles with the galvanized finish.